Hold on. Guys, make sure that you have two people on the ready boxes. One on the front, here. And one on the back handing the shells out. The guy that's on the back's in charge of the lid. And then you guys can switch out as you go each time.
Four-inch box over here, because these guys, you got too many lines for them or mortars.
You guys are not reloading at this time. You don't have a shell in your hand.
Damn, that's fast. Dang.